What we've already achieved gives us hope for what we can and must achieve tomorrow. And those who tell us that we can't, we will respond with that timeless creed that sums up the spirit of a people. Yes, we can. We can. Not break our bonds of affection.